Hi Amir.
Oh, hi Farhan.
What are you eating right now?
No, I am eating a chicken chop.
Oh. Chicken chop?
Yeah.
Can I see your...
So, of course.
It's good to have time to eat.
So, is it very delicious?
Yeah, it's very delicious. Mm. But the most important is very cheap. So, you know...
Seriously?
Yeah, it's very cheap and delicious. So,
wow.
It's quite worth the money, you know?
I think you have a new hairstyle, right?
Yeah, of course. Do you notice about it?
Yeah, I noticed about it. From 10 kilometers apart.
Really?
I really
better from Dina.
Better from Dina.
Oh,
you don't think he's boss?
Yes.
He doesn't have any hair.
Talk about Din.
Oh, yeah.
What are your opinion about Din?
Well, you know, he's new to our office.
Yes.
But the most important, recently we are assigned to a project together. You know, but what I noticed about him, he usually doesn't be at the office at the supposed time. So, you know, it's hard to meet with him or to have a contact with him. So, how do you deal with this?
Maybe we have to give him a little bit of early short notice before our meeting, like 1 week apart, so that he can have a reminder, so that a week after we have a meeting, and then he can go well prepared. I think like that.
So
how about his commitment towards the new project?
Yeah. Talking about commitment, for me, I think it's very hard to ask him to do anything. Because, if I ask him, for example, to do the chart or maybe to do the document, he will give excuses. He will say that he doesn't have any experience in that. So, you know, he doesn't want to do that. So it's very hard for us to complete the project, you know. So how you, Farhan, you deal with this?
Maybe we should give him a little bit of advice.
Advice, yo.
Because
what kind of advice then?
I think a very nice one advice.
Yeah.
We cannot scold him because he's a very, you know, timid one.
Yeah.
Started to cry suddenly. But I think we should have a group meeting or what team bonding. So that way our bond will become stronger. And like a family, right?
I like that.
So maybe it will increase his commitment towards our project, right?
Yeah.
To finish our project.
I think maybe because the fact that he's new, so he doesn't have any experience.
Yes, he's freshy, but he's a very good one. I think he's a very good one. Like to come, but he cannot show his true potential yet. So my advice is we must have that time for our little bonding with him. Din is a very good person. We have to go to the next one, right?
So okay.
Continue.